With two tight ends, it gives to Perryman, and up the middle, the big fellow goes close to the goal line. He is hauled down apparently just inches short. That ball is just resting an eyelash away from the goal line as Michigan lines up on second and goal. Harbaugh will give it off to Perryman, and this time there's no doubt about it. Beebe is into the end zone, his third touchdown of the afternoon, and Michigan goes up 18-7. Costly penalty against the Hurricanes. Given Michigan a second chance, and they certainly took full advantage of it. As here is Bergeron now attempting the extra point. The ball is up. It's through. We've got a timeout on the field. 7:01 to go. Fourth quarter to score. Michigan 19, Miami 7. Kosar is Highsmith, and Kosar is back to throw it. He fires it up here. It's intercepted by Miles at the 25, to the 20, to the 15, and he steps out of bounds at the 11-yard line. The second interception of the day for Miles, the fifth for Michigan.
Well, you wondered why Perryman picked the ball up. I got to wonder why Kosar threw that. He has made a couple of just inexplainable mental errors today.
One up here, and it is intercepted by Miles again at the 40. Swinging outside of the 35. Stays on his feet, and he is finally hauled down at the 35. The third interception by Rodney Lyles, the senior, and where does he hail from? Miami of Florida. Can you believe this? Six interceptions by Michigan this afternoon. Rodney Lyles may set a single season record here in one game.